This is ES5T Video Test 1. My name is Rupert. Please can you introduce yourself?
My name is Bình, I'm 10 years old, I'm from Vietnam, and I like to play games, and this like to study.
Good. Let's move on to part 1. I'm going to show you a photo. Our photos are similar, but they are not the same. For example, in my photo, there are 4 cars.
But in my picture, there is 6 cars.
In my photo, there are 4 girls in the yellow team.
But in my team, there are 2 girls in yellow team.
Okay, yeah. Who else do you have? So in this photo,
in my photo, the dog is black and white, but in your picture, that is orange and white. And the boy in the girl in this picture is sitting down, but here is the stand up. He is riding a bike, but in this picture, he is riding a motorbike.
Very good. Okay, I'm going to ask you a question. How many girls are there in this photo?
There are 5 and 6.
Yeah. How many girls are there in this photo?
There are 8.
Good. In this photo, are their t-shirts dirty? Are their t-shirts dirty in the photo?
I think
dirty. Okay. What is the dog doing in this photo?
It is sleeping.
Good. Where is the ball? In your photo?
The ball? In this picture, just up here.
The ball is where? On the?
On the ground.
Okay. And then where is the ball in this photo?
And this ball
is up?
Is up at the ground.
It's up in the air, above the ground. Good. And last one, is he riding a bicycle in your photo?
In
your photo?
He is. No.
What is he riding?
He is riding a motorbike.
Good. Okay. Let's move on. Moving on to part 2. This is Mary's timetable for breakfast and dinner. I know about her dinner. You know about her breakfast. Please could you tell me what time does Mary have breakfast?
She has breakfast in
at
8:15.
8:15. Or 8:15. Where does she have her breakfast?
She has breakfast in the kitchen.
Good. And what food does she eat for breakfast?
She eats for breakfast is bread and egg.
Eggs. What drink does she have for breakfast?
She has a hot chocolate.
Good. And what does she cook? What? Who cooks her food?
Big brother cooking.
Good. Okay, now you're going to ask me some questions about her dinner.
What time does she have a dinner?
She has dinner at 6:30.
Why does she have a dinner?
She has her dinner in the dining room.
What food does she eat in the dinner?
For dinner, fish and rice.
What does Mary drink in her dinner?
Pineapple juice.
Who cooked
grandfather. Okay. And one last question. What color is Mary's t-shirt in the photo?
She's wearing a green t-shirt.
Good. What kind of hair does she have? Okay. Okay, let's move on to part three. In part three, it is about a story between two people called Tom and Sue. Tomorrow is their dad's birthday. They're not sure what they're going to get him for his birthday. Please tell me the story in each picture.
Sue and Tom is looking out the window, seeing their dad is at a banana. What is?
Broken.
Broken.
Okay.
And when he go to home, Tom is taking for him a hot chocolate and she take a and
why is he wet in the photo?
Because his umbrella is broken.
Very good. What's happening in picture four?
In picture four, he had a birthday cake and surprise from her wife and Tom and Sue. In a picture five, the mom is angry because the Tom and Sue is bigger than her umbrella.
And in picture three, why is Tom being the bad chocolate?
Because the dad is cold.
Good. And in picture one, are Tom and Sue happy? Are they happy?
Yes, they are.
Good. And in picture four, what is the dad wearing? What is he wearing?
He's wearing a shirt.
A green shirt.
A green shirt.
Good. Last question. I'll ask you. Whose birthday is it? Whose birthday is it?
His dad's birthday.
Good. And is he happy in the photo?
Yes.
Good.
He is very happy.
Is the mom happy in the photo?
No.
Let's move on. Okay, this is part four. Tell me about your school.
My school name is Primary School.
How many children are there in your class?
There are 54.
Children. Which lesson do you like the most?
I like IT, math, Vietnamese, art, and PE the most.
Which lesson do you not like?
I don't like to English.
Good. What games do you play at school? Football at school?
Yes, but in the afternoon.
What time do you start school?
It's at 8 o'clock.
Are there 25 children in your class?
25?
Are there 25 children in your class?
Yeah.
No, there are 55. Does your school start at 8:30?
No.
Do you play football? What's your best friend's name?
My best friend is Ty.
And how old is he?
He is 10 years old.
And is he nice?
Yeah, he's smart and good, but he sometimes he's bad.
Good. This is the end of video test one.